mixing how you make coffee, but you're gonna mix it until it looks like whipped cream, and then you're gonna mix it with milk and ice, and then it tastes good. It's like so fluffy in your mouth, and it's like a cloud. The things you need is instant coffee, any type of sugar, hot water, a whisk, maybe a fork also, and 1 tablespoon thing measurement. So first, we are going to get this. We're going to make it super fluffy. So get your instant coffee and get 2 tablespoons. 1 and 2. Next, you need 2 tablespoons of sugar. And 4 tablespoons of hot water. So let's get 4 tablespoons. So we need more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we have that. Let's mix it with a fork first. So. Better using a fork first instead of mixing it with a whisk. I think I might risk this. Okay, so we're gonna mix it.
Yeah, 1 minute. I'm gonna speed drum it. Like sticking or chill?
A few moments later.
Can you tell me what you're doing right now?
I'm mixing it. And if we can kind of help me, we can do it. So you just struggle. Okay.
No.
If you have a hand blender, it can make your life easier.
Again. No.
If you have a hand blender, it would be easier to do this because it's so hard. And they're making the extra fluffy one. This is not yet even the fluffy one.
Oh no!
Okay, so I'm gonna get.
Okay,
so I'm gonna give you tips. So first of all, I'm doing this with my hand and not a hand mixer blender. Okay, so first you need a hand wire whisk, and then you will need a fork also, but it's very hard to do this, especially if you're just using your hand and not a hand blender. It takes 1 hour to make this, if it's just your hand. But if it's a hand blender, I think it's just 4 or 5 minutes. So, to come to this fluffy mess. If you have a hand blender, it will save your entire life. No, excuse me, I have to make this. So now we will use a whisk, but we should pick up all the. Okay, now we're gonna use a whisk. So it's like making a cake. I think it's better using a whisk than a fork because it's like. See, it looks like a cake now. See? Like frosting. Oh, dalgona cake. Do you think this looks fluffy? This really takes time to do it because it's like so hard to mix it. It takes an hour. We have to work muscles. Put ice here because the milk is kind of warm. So let's go. 6, 5. Yeah, I think that's enough ice. Okay, so we're ready for the milk. Okay, I think this big is so much. Okay, let's leave space for the... Put a straw here. Ooh. This is perfect dalgona. Last time I made dalgona, my first try, it was very watery. It looks so pretty and it looks so good. But it's coffee though. So, bye guys. I'll see you next time in another video.